After I have launched my previous video about the range of plug-in hybrid BMW 5 series, some people asked me about the luggage compartment, how different it is to the regular BMW. So you can see that you can easily fit in one body and some luggage inside, but let's see in more details what's inside the luggage compartment. And one part, as you see, is shallower, another is a bit deeper, and you can lift the lid and flatten the floor. I usually do that and store my cables under that lid and keep my floor flat in order to keep a tidy luggage compartment. And comparing to the regular BMW 5 series, you can see that it is quite smaller. But if you need more storage, you can easily also bend the seats in your plug-in hybrid, and by that increase the space for carrying longer items if you need. The only trick is that the floor is not flat due to the batteries, and that might create some complications. In reality, our family of 4 members, 2 kids and 2 adults, we are traveling without any problem, and our luggage is fitting easily there. Of course, you can't put 2 bigger suitcases, you need to put smaller ones. While traveling with adults, where everyone has a separate luggage, it's comfortable for 3 persons, including backpacks and suitcases.